So, Dommel, let's hear something unusual. It says in your homepage you would be an actress if you're not a tennis player. Why? What is fascinating?
I don't know. Since I was little, you know, in the school or in the kindergarten, you know, I always wanted to be the main person when we played, you know, something, and I was already in a few sitcoms in Slovakia, so you know, I really enjoyed it. You know, I'm just kind of that person, and you know, but you know, I'm a tennis player, so but it can go together that I like, you know, big crowd, and I like to play in front of big crowd. You know, it can be something that goes together.
Mm-hmm. And you further say you like Harry Potter. Is that still true?
Yeah, as I said, you know, it was a long time ago, and I really love the books, you know, more than the movies. So the books I was really, really enjoying, and it was like really, really one of my favorites.
Does that like inspire you to be a magician on the court?
No, not really. I'm not trying to be magicians, but I just like the stories, you know, and everything around.
Okay, what story would that be, being almost out of the tournament and winning tomorrow?
Yeah, that would be great, but let's see tomorrow, you know, and I heard so many stories that somebody who turned out the match points, you know, in the first round, and he was finals or won the tournament, so let's see tomorrow.
Good luck, thank you.